How to use a pulse oximeter during COVID. In our last video, we have mentioned that pulse oximeter is one of the must-have things at home during this pandemic. Let's see how to use the oximeter and understand its readings. A pulse oximeter is a painless and the most reliable way to measure our blood oxygen levels. It is a small instrument that usually slides on your fingertip. Clip the oximeter on the end of a finger with the nail facing up. The instrument will give results about your oxygen level, that is SpO2, your pulse rate, PR, and perfusion index, PI. An oxygen level of above 95% is considered normal for most healthy people. When the level drops below 92%, then it indicates hypoxia, which means lack of oxygen in the body. Now let's see, when does the blood oxygen level become low? Low oxygen level is caused due to the inability of the lungs to inhale and transport the oxygen to all the cells and tissues of the body through the bloodstream. This is mostly seen in people suffering from asthma, COPD, lung disease, pneumonia, heart diseases. Low oxygen level is also common in anemic people or those living on high altitudes. The oximeter also measures the pulse rate, that is PR, which is also known as the heart rate. The normal range of the PR is 60 to 100 beats per minute. If it is low or too high, then it indicates some problem. Talk to your doctor about it. The oximeter also shows perfusion index, PI, which means the ratio of blood flow to the peripheral parts of the body, which means towards the edge or the end organs of the body, such as fingers and toes. 0.05 to 20% is the normal range. In this pandemic, a pulse oximeter can help to monitor any breathing issues that are associated with COVID-19 pneumonia. Oximeter is very useful in monitoring oxygen levels in COVID-positive patients. Shortness of breath is very common in such patients, so keep a regular check on your oxygen levels, and in case it is below 92%, see your doctor. Do not panic or worry if the readings are low. Relax for some time and take deep breaths and then check. The device might not show any readings or wrong readings if you have cold hands or you are wearing a nail polish. Warm your hand, remove the nail polish, or try a different finger. You can also try sleeping on prone position and then check. Oximeter is a very useful device, especially for a COVID-positive person who is in home isolation. He or she should check oxygen levels twice a day and keep a record. Anything abnormal, inform your doctor. Be safe and take good care of yourself. See you soon in another video. Thank you.